I'm Katharina Spurling-Kaffl, the wife of the late Slim Spurling, the creator of the Late Life Tool, and I'm also president and CEO of IXL, the only manufacturer for the original Slim Spurling Late Life Tools. And today I want to start by thanking all of you who participated in activating your harmonizers over a map from Hawaii to protect the islands from Hurricane Lane, which were really going to be devastating for the whole state of Hawaii. So our associate sent us an email with a statement from one of the Hawaiian websites, Nuk News, and it said, "It seemed an invisible force protected the island and the system seemed to fizzle out on radar." So I think we all know or have an idea what the invisible force could have been. And so I think this is what it's all about, you know, to work together with our harmonizers, if we have late life tools, with our intention. We all can use our intention and prayer to make this planet a better place together. So thanks again for that. That's so awesome. I'm so happy. And today, this month is all about kindness, and kindness is also practiced usually easily with people that are kind to us. And the challenge often is when we have grumpy people around us to practice kindness with them. And my invitation is to check on their pain level. It could be that they have been for a short or long time under severe pain, and that makes even the most happy and friendly person turn into grumpy every now and then. And I speak from my own experience. I think I can say by default I'm a happy and positive person, but after my accident almost 4 years ago, I have been under severe pain. Yes, I have been the tools. I think without them, I probably wouldn't be here anymore. However, sometimes the pain was so severe that, you know, I was just glad that I was alone, so I couldn't let it out on anybody. And I think I was really good in not letting it out on my friends and employees. But I know what it's like when you're under so much pain that you just come to a point where you just want to scream and you cannot, you know, even try to be friendly. So be patient, give kindness to the grumpy people around you, and even they might not have a way to say thank you. You know in your heart you did something good for them. So write down your act, share it with us if you want, or just make it your intention for this month as well. And let us know on Facebook how you're doing. All right? Let it be a wonderful September, and thank you all for your support. I love and appreciate you.